What's up, guys? It's Halftime Productions, and today we're doing the 2019 NBA season and playoffs simulated in 2K18. And as you know, the draft just happened a couple days ago, so all the NBA teams are updated, including the trades like Dwight Howard and all that stuff. And of course, LeBron's still on the Cavs because nothing happened. I mean, if something soon happens, we might do another sim. But you guys can look at the rosters, and I'm sorry for not posting at all this week. My PlayStation literally broke, and I could not record anything. It was the most stressful week without posting. I'm sorry, that won't happen again. I think I got it fixed, as you can see for now. But the number two pick, Marvin Bagley on the Kings, the Knicks with Porzingis, the Lakers with Julius Randle. If you actually look at the Knicks, they have Kevin Knox now. I forgot, he's number nine pick. Interesting pick right there, small forward position. And of course, the Lakers don't have anybody yet. I mean, every year they say they're going to get somebody. And I think they will get somebody, but right now they don't. And then the Nets have Dwight Howard. Charlotte's really stupid for trading them. That's my personal opinion. Of course, the San Antonio Spurs have the Kawhi Leonard. So the Phoenix Suns in the number one pick. 82 overall with Devin Booker. And Luka Doncic on the game on the Mavericks is actually the highest overall rated rookie, which is pretty crazy. But you guys see all the rosters. We're going to sim to the end of the season. I'll see you guys in a sec. End of the season is here. Harden wins MVP. There's the first all-team NBA and the second team all-NBA. We're going to look at the conference standings right now to see how the NBA shaped up in the 2018-2019 NBA season. Milwaukee Bucks at one. Milwaukee making one seed. The Cavs always in there with Colin Sexton and LeBron. Somehow Boston has a losing record. 2K just hates Boston, I feel like. But the Hawks made it. Trae Young pushed them to the playoffs. The Bulls and the Pistons. Of course, the Pistons have Blake Griffin and Andre Drummond. Here's the West. Rockets, Warriors. Always Rockets, Warriors, Spurs. You always see that. The Nuggets make it with Michael Porter Jr. The Suns make it with Ayton. Interesting stuff. We're going to simulate to the end of the season. Make your predictions on who you think is going to win. And we're going to find out. The 2019 NBA playoffs simulated now. So the first team to move on is the Washington Wizards. They're going to beat Trae Young in the Hawks. Going to give credit to the Hawks. They made it here. Rebuilding pretty fast, I guess. And one more bucket for the Wizards. They're going to sweep the Hawks, winning in four games. And that will do it. Washington will move on in the NBA playoffs. Another sweep. It is the Golden State Warriors beating the Thunder. And imagine, if the Thunder lose next year, we know Paul George is definitely out. And we also know Russell might, I don't know what Russell will do, but imagine if the Thunder lost next year, especially in the first round getting swept. But there you see it, Warriors winning four. Game four here in Phoenix, Rockets leading this series 3-0, down three here with 27 seconds, pull three, no good, rebounded by Tucker, and in, 1 point game, 25 seconds to go. If the Suns win this, they're gonna force a game five and maybe force a game six and seven after that. We're gonna find out. Alfred Payton at the line, 11 points here. Misses the first. No timeouts from either team. Alfred Payton, no to miss shots in my simulations. Alfred Payton, second free throw. That won't go. Here come the Rockets. Down one with 20 seconds to go. About a 1 second shot differential. Harden, DePaul, back to Harden. Might have traveled. Puts up a three and he's got it. James Harden, that might just give them the series. 14 seconds to go. Here come the Suns. Need a force overtime or three for the win. Alfred Payton has a ball. Will they go to Ayton? Booker. Looks like they're going to go to Booker with 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Booker on Harden. Backing away. At the buzzer. Bounces up and in. Suns. Force overtime. Up a buzzer beating shot from Devin Booker. And regulation now. And in overtime, the Suns are going to get it done, forcing a game five. We will see you guys back later on in the video to see how that series is shaping. In Bankers Life Fieldhouse, the Pacers down one, but they're going to have to foul here. And the Celtics leading the series 3-1 can close it out here in Indiana. Kyrie at the line has 21 today, looking for 22. Kyrie with 9.4 seconds to go, puts him up three. Indiana calls timeout. One last chance. Can they do it? Down three. Looking to inbound, it's Sabonis. All guys on the floor that can shoot. They're going to get Bogdanovic. Bogdanovic fumbles it. Just Sabonis. Oladipo. Colson puts up a three. Won't go. Rebounded by Kyrie. And that will do it. The Celtics will be moving on to the second round. And the Cavs are going to beat the Bulls in six. I don't know how it was six games, but LeBron always finds a way to get it done, I guess. And the Cleveland Cavaliers are going to play the Washington Wizards in a great series probably next round. The Milwaukee Bucks, the one seed, having trouble with the 8 seed here, but nonetheless, they're going to get it done, winning this game and the series. Pistons are going home. In a game 7, the Minnesota Timberwolves pulling it off against the Spurs. So the Minnesota Timberwolves rebuilding fast. Looks like their team grew, and now they're going to the second round. Timberwolves win the series in 7. Denver down 1. LA up 1. Tobias Harris puts up the jumper. No good. Game 7. Win or go home. Whoever takes it's moving on. Michael Porter Jr. to Murray. Puts it up. He puts it in. Nuggets by 1. Nuggets haven't advanced to the playoffs in a couple years. Clippers down 1 here. The first round pick, Alexander, has the ball. Gives up to Lou Williams. Lou Williams, been here before. Gives up to Tobias Harris. Missed the last jumper. Will he take it again? Banks it in. Tobias Harris, big shot. The Clippers, 31 seconds away from advancing. Jamal Murray has it. Denver is scared right now. Jamal Murray, back dribble. To Porter, Michael Porter Jr., the 14th pick in this year's draft. Gives it to Jokic. Jokic on Jordan, fade away. No good. Rebounded by DeAndre Jordan, and Alexander has the ball, and he will not go to the line as Lou Williams picks up the ball after they fouled again with 15 seconds to go, and Lou Williams puts it up. Clippers up 3. All down to this. 15 seconds. They need a 3 to tie the game before server time. Can they do it? Jamal Murray with the ball. Jamal Murray puts up a tough 3-pointer, and that won't go. Questionable 3, and that might do it. But they still have the rookie going the line. Does he have the nervous shakes? And he misses the first free throw. Nuggets still have a chance. Alexander, though, puts in the second. And that will probably do it. The Denver Nuggets are going to fall in game 7. After leading by 1 with 30 seconds. And they're going to lose. But the Los Angeles Clippers are advancing to the second round. The Phoenix Suns. After losing down 3-0, they're going to come back to force a game 7, but it's not enough. They got 2 points close to winning this and pulling off the 3-0 comeback. That would have been crazy, but nonetheless, the Rockets are going to move on. After a crazy first round, the Rockets almost blowing a 3-0 lead. Here's the second round. Make your predictions. Who is going to the conference finals? And the Warriors are going to get it done in 5, beating the Timberwolves. I mean, the Timberwolves have a really good team. It's just that it's so hard to win against the teams like Rockets and Golden State. But here we have it. The Golden State Warriors are going back to the conference finals. Kevin Durant looking for that 3rd ring. They will either play the winner of the Rockets and Clippers series. Will we get a rematch of last year? I don't know. But the Warriors are advancing. Washington and Cleveland, game 6, 109-109. Cavs, turnover on the inbounds. Washington has the ball. They are leading the series. Satoransky's to Oubre Jr. for 3. Bang! Oubre in the corner. Washington up 3. Timeout Cleveland. LeBron might not be advancing to the finals. Down 3 here and down in the series 3-2. LeBron needs something crazy here. 18 seconds ago, about a 3-second shot differential. After Oubre hits a 3, Wizards lead. Hill with the ball. They're going to set a nice play for LeBron. 3-pointer. Won't go. Rebound Morris. And he's fouled. 6 seconds. Morris at the line. First one. It's good. That might do it. What if LeBron loses before the finals? He's definitely out of here. And it looks like the Washington Wizards are going to win this. 116-112. Wizards move on, stunning the Cavs and moving to the conference finals. And now the Rockets are going to take this series in 6. Clippers put up a fight, but it just wasn't good enough. Houston's going to win game number 6, 112-93. And they're going to move on for the rematch against Golden State. Boston-Milwaukee. This series went to 7 last year, and it's going to go to 7 here in 2K19 on a simulation. And the Celtics are going to win again, this time in Milwaukee. As you see, they're going back to the conference finals. They're going to play the Wizards this time. So 3 of the 4 teams made to the finals, conference finals last year, should I say. Who's going to the finals? Let's find out here in a second. Winner go home. Game 7. Two game 7s in the conference finals. Rockets, Warriors, 108-108. No timeouts from either team. 110 to go. Chris Paul with the ball, guarded by Curry. Gives up to Harden. Puts up a three. Puts it in. Rockets up 3. 105 to go. Warriors need something here if they want to go back to the finals for the fifth straight time. Klay Thompson with it. Curry's running around picks. Who will they go to here? They're going to Durant. Durant doesn't take the three. Guarded by Ariza. Here comes the pick. Oh, they're going to McGee. The Curry in the corner with 7. Here comes a pick from Draymond. Curry's trapped. Chris Paul, great defense. 3 seconds. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Curry puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound on Tucker. Tucker with the ball. Rockets pushing. They can make a shot here and pull the dagger on the Warriors. Harden with the ball. Going to the hoop. Stripped by Thompson. Thompson with the steal. Warriors have it. Harden turned it over in the clutch time. Thompson with the ball. 20 seconds to go. Down 3. Here comes Curry. Curry 3 for the tie. In and out. Rebound to McGee. Durant with it. Back to McGee. Puts it in. He's got it. 1 point game, 11 seconds to go. And they're going to foul Chris Paul. Chris Paul, great free throw shooter at the line. Makes the first. No timeouts for the Warriors. Paul puts it in. 3 point game. Warriors are going to need a miracle to go back to overtime. Curry with 6 seconds. 5 seconds to Thompson. Puts up a three. Puts it in. Klay Thompson from downtown. 3 seconds go. 2 seconds. Harden for the series. No good. And Klay Thompson sends it to overtime. Are you kidding me? And in overtime, though, after Klay Thompson stuns the Rockets are going to hold on. And the Rockets are going to the NBA Finals. Finally, Chris Paul is headed there. Wow. What a series. Harden holds up the conference finals trophy. In Washington, as I said, there was two game sevens. The Celtics are going to get done. 107 to 102. 2.7 seconds to go. This game is far over. And the Celtics are going to the finals. Kyrie's going. Hayward's going. Horford's going. That is crazy. Kyrie left and he's back in the finals. Two teams remaining. Who will win? The one-seeded Rockets or the two-seeded Celtics? 101 to 100. Chris Paul misses a layup. 40 seconds to go. Houston leading the series. Celtics looking to force a game 7. Rockets win here and they win the finals. Irving with the ball. Irving to the hoop. Irving fouled. Almost puts it in. Kyrie looking to make a 2-point game. Kyrie pushing the first. I mean, a 1-point game right here if he makes this. Kyrie puts in the second. 102, 101, 31 seconds to go. Eric Gordon with the ball. About an 8-second shot differential. Eric Gordon with it. Looking to win the finals. Harden will take it. Will Chris Paul take it? They're going to go to Paul in the post. Paul and Kyrie. Great defense again from Kyrie. And he has the ball. 15 seconds. They're going to need a foul here. They're going to need a foul. And they're going to foul. They're going to foul Kyrie going to the line right now to make it a 4-point game. Kyrie puts it in. Kyrie with 10 seconds. Here we go. Celtics 10 seconds away from forcing game 7. Rockets have a chance though to force overtime. Paul to Gordon. Put him a 3. Bang! Bang! Eric Gordon from downtown. 5.1. Celtics looking to force game 7. Kyrie for the win. In and out. And we got overtime in the NBA Finals. Eric Gordon, are you kidding me? And the Rockets are going to go to overtime and win it. 125 to 117. It is all over. Just like the conference finals, but opposite. Wow. And the Rockets are your NBA champions.
Let me know what you guys think. I'm actually stunned. I didn't think that was going to happen. As you see, the Rockets are celebrating without the trophy. And apparently James Harden has the ball. I guess that's some sort of glitch. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all support. New video tomorrow. It's halftime. And we out.